Oh, this is a fucking good one, you know. Right. I've spoken about sending children to private school. Yeah. Like, if you'd watched my videos a year ago, I'd be like, yeah, private school, private school, private school, innit? Now, I might not send my children to private school, right? It ain't got nothing to do with the money. Obviously, it's expensive, innit? Yeah. But I don't want my children to grow up in a bubble. Yeah. So the alternative is private tuition after school. Yeah. Maybe every day, maybe every other day or something like that, maybe 3 times a week. Yeah. But a lot of people talk about, if you send your child to private school, they get on drugs and stuff like that. Blood, there's man, yeah, and I ain't shouting at you, Kareem, not getting tested. Blood, there's man out here, right, who don't go to private school, and them man are doing weed, them man are doing coke, them man are doing crack, them man are doing heroin, them man are doing horse tranquilizer, yeah, man are doing ket. Bro, if you go to private school, whether you go to state school or you go to private school, you're still likely to end up on drugs anyway. Yeah. Now, apparently, they do drugs to cope with the exams and shit like that. But what about the youths that don't go to private school and they go to state school and they're doing drugs anyway? It ain't got nothing to do with coping with exams and nothing like that. People are going to do drugs regardless. Yeah. People are going to do drugs regardless. Yeah. Man are doing horse tranquilizer. Shit. So, all of that, if you send your child to private school, they're gonna do drugs. Man are doing drugs anyway. Man are going to state school. Man are doing drugs. Man are going to jail. Man are doing drugs. People do drugs. Yeah, it's just that's just another reason for them to do drugs. Oh, the stress of the exams. I'm doing drugs. Man are stressing jail. Man are doing drugs. Man and parents have passed away. Family members have passed away. Man are doing drugs. Gal are doing drugs. Man are doing drugs out of boredom. Man are doing drugs to fit in. People do drugs for all different reasons, yeah? And that's just one of them, yeah? They go to private school, they might be stressed and they do drugs. And there's plenty of people that go through the private school system and they don't do no drugs and nothing like that. They just maybe drink alcohol in it, yeah? In moderation. They drink alcohol sensibly, yeah? It may just be when they're out with their friends or whatever, innit, yeah? Which for me, I don't agree with because you're doing it to fit in, but it is what it is, isn't it? Yeah? So, to answer that question about, sending children to if you send your children to private school, will they be more than likely to do drugs or whatever, innit? Man are doing drugs in all aspects of life. Yeah? That's just one of them. Yeah. There's people who, they commit suicide, like in, I think China has a high rate of people committing suicide and shit because they go to school and the exams are difficult. But what about other people that commit suicide anyway? Man are doing drugs in all aspects of life. So yeah, they might go to private school and do drugs because obviously the exams are tough and that, but there's a lot of other reasons outside of private school why people do drugs. So I ain't gonna not send my child to private school because they don't want to do drugs because I'm afraid they're gonna do drugs. They're gonna do drugs anyway, man. Well, people do drugs anyway for other reasons other than exams being tough, whatever. Right, let me see what my man says. So, it depends on the person and the company they keep. Right, so my man said it depends on the person and the company that they keep. Yeah, if you're around a bunch of men that bun weed all day long, guess what? You're probably gonna bun weed. If you're around a bunch of men who smoke crack, you're probably gonna smoke crack. If you're around a bunch of men who do horse tranquilizer, you're probably gonna do horse tranquilizer, innit? Yeah. Right. Right. Most of my friends are on drugs, so all right. So AY Land saying most of my friends are on drugs, but they want an excuse for me to jump on it. You damn right, man. Fam, stay strong, bro. Listen, if you got men around you who are doing drugs and trying to pressure you to do drugs and making you feel like you're not one of that pack because you don't do job, but get rid of them, man. There, or if you're a girl, get rid of them, gal, there, innit? Yeah, or if they're family members, don't associate with those family members. Yeah, they're trying to lead you to the dark side. Yeah, that's that. No, get rid of them people. You're better off being on your own. Yeah, if they can't accept that you don't want to do drugs, they're not your people, them. They don't respect you. Yeah. If I hang around with certain man and they're telling me, oh, you need to do drugs or you can't flex with us, then I won't flex with you then, innit? I'll be on my own. I ain't gonna jump on drugs or do this or do that to fit in. I'm gonna do my own thing. I'm a grown ass man.